I've spent 19 years in prison in the United States for my political beliefs. We will not give up the fight. We will not give up the fight.
Wake up, you want free.